in order to play with its particulars. So you'll see many other artists here. They understand the particulars of their medium so that they can either let accidents happen and play with those, or know through observation and learning the particulars of your medium. So, what I'm doing now is opening the vessel by entering my finger or fingers into the piece of clay and creating what ultimately will be the bottom of the pot.